and it battles back to Ethan.
Justice.
And today we're going to be doing some trick shots around our house. So we're going to be going inside, outside. So be ready for some awesome trick shots. So today we're going to introduce you to our newest member of the anime battles. His name is Breckin. All right, let's welcome in our newest member. Breckin, why don't you come up and see?
Okay.
All right, so today we're going to do a little interview before we start the trick shots. So, Breckin, what do you like doing? What do you play in the sport?
I play soccer, and today at 8:30, are my last day of tryouts. Monday was the first day of my tryouts, and then yesterday was the second. And I'm doing pretty good. I'm going to soccer. It's really nice. It's really fun.
What are your hobbies? What do you like to do?
I like to do card magic. I'm trying to practice those. And then soccer, of course. And playing around with my sister.
What, like, anime and shows, kind of shows you watch?
Like, even if it's 11 or some other stuff.
Are you into card games, like make it?
Yes.
What?
Yes, let's go!
I call this the ride back shot. Let's go!
Let's go! Yes! Yeah!
Finally!
Woo!
Yes!
Woo!
Yes! It's called the ping on back.
No!
Yeah!
Oh, let's go!
Ping
pong juice. No way! Yes! Thanks for watching Ping Pong Around the House Trick Shot. Our special guest's name was Breckin. And like always, see ya!
This is called Back in Derby. Call this one the ride-by shot. Oh, come on! No! This is called the ping on back. This is called the ping on back.
Nope.
I call this the ping pong juke.